Number one, Action.
Excuse me, can I speak?
Sure. Hi, my name is Jeff. What's your name?
Hi, Jeff, I'm Lynn.
It's nice to meet you, Lynn. I like your hiking book.
Yes, I go hiking a lot.
Really?
Yes, I go hiking with my friend every weekend. Do you ever go hiking?
No, not really. I usually watch a movie on the weekend. I go to the museum. Are you interested in art?
Yes, I am, and I really like the movie too.
Oh, great! You know the movie club here?
Really, do you belong to the movie club in the school?
Yes, I do. It's a lot of fun. We see a movie on a Thursday. Number two. Is that a good book?
Hi David. Yes, it's for my book club.
Do you really have a book? Since the book club?
We usually read one book every month. So that's 12 a year.
That's a lot.
Do you belong to a book club, David?
No, I don't. But I have some hobbies. I collect comic books and I like soccer. Do you like soccer?
Yes, I play soccer with my brother. My brother is at soccer. He goes to this school too and I join the soccer team.
Really? I'm on the soccer team too.
Maybe you know my brother. His name is Ron.
Let me think. He is tall and soft brown hair.
Yes, that's him.
Number three, Action.
Hi, is it the music three class?
Yes, it is. Are you a new student?
Yes, my name is Mika.
Hi, Mika. Action. Is it your first music class?
No, it's not. I play guitar. How are you?
No, I don't play an instrument, but my father likes piano.